The new Marines carrying the platoon guidons have been selected as the honor graduates for their platoons. They will now retire their guidons.